Lithium ion batteries are everywhere. They power your cell phone and the newest electric hybrid vehicles. But once they go bad, they're difficult to recycle. A team at WPI is changing that.
When recyclers receive those spent batteries, they don't know what's inside. So our invention allows us to recycle any kinds of lithium batteries.
Mechanical engineering professor Yan Wang and a former student have developed a breakthrough process to reuse what's inside the batteries. The lithium battery is discharged, then shredded, leaving all kinds of polymers, plastic, and steel. Some have value. Copper will get about $3 a pound, but the real gold is in this black powder.
The major value is here.
It contains nickel, cobalt, manganese, and it's worth about $50 a pound. But it's full of impurities and usually just thrown away.
We dissolve the cathode powder into the acid solution. So that's how we got this beaker of the solution.
There's more to this process, including swirling in this reactor for 8 hours.
From here, the suspension is filtered and eventually goes to a furnace where it's cooked at over 800 degrees Celsius.
Out of the oven comes a refined cathode material, ready to be used in new batteries, in many ways, a better battery.
The batteries can be smaller, lighter, and cheaper.
Eric Gratz is CEO of Battery Resourcers in Worcester. The new company, based on the WPI discovery, tells us they're the only ones to figure out how to remove those impurities.
It's not a low-grade material, which is what many people often think when they think recycled, is that it's a low-grade material, but actually our cathode is like a premium product.
And that product and this process are attracting big attention.
We have interest from battery companies, mining companies, vehicle OEM companies. Anyone who is using lithium-ion batteries is paying attention.
That would be us. We're using those batteries for everything now.
Everything. And that's the issue that we have coming up. They're looking at maybe the raw material that's used to make those lithium batteries being expired in the next 50 years. We just run out of raw material. Yeah. At the same time, we're asking more and more of those batteries, or we need more and more of those batteries. So, I mean, it really is kind of an interesting thing. And if they, and this looks like it's working, this could be really revolutionary.
Because on the devices I have them, it can go through quickly because some of them are outside and whatever.
Right,
and
exactly.
They just go through the cold.
Yeah. So, it's fascinating stuff.